dog, Titus O'Neil.
Okay, I stand corrected. The big dog, Titus O'Neil, here on commentary.
Calling contest, it's Daniel Ball. What ball? He is rather from South Beach, Florida. Weighing in at 243 pounds. Showtime, Percy Woodson.
Well, Titus, you've been one of the more talked about individuals here on this season of NXT. Well, your former friend here, Percy Watson, all set for action. Why did you turn your back on Percy?
First of all, I didn't turn my back on Percy. I gave Percy an opportunity to either be with me or against me. He chose to go with the people, so therefore he turned his back on me. But it doesn't matter because I'm still the star of this show. I'm the star of any show that this WWE has to offer. And Percy's his bad luck.
But Titus, you and Percy were so close. You even said that your kids call him Uncle Percy. You don't feel any sort of remorse for this relationship rift?
Him being Uncle Percy ain't gonna do nothing for me and paying my bills. He's also Uncle Percy. Uncle Percy ain't paying for TJ and Titus to go to private school either.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 240 pounds, Darren Young.
And Titus, you got a complete 180 on your feelings towards Darren Young. One of the most talked about rivalries here on NXT was between you and Darren, but now you guys sort of have similar beliefs.
I wouldn't say similar beliefs. I think that what has happened is that I've accumulated a lot of respect for him. Let's face it, Darren Young and myself have been the only mainstays on this show. Everyone else wants to come in and trickle in after the fact and call themselves the next breakout star, but I've learned to respect the guy.
That's a very good point. That's right.
Yes. Titus, are you angry?
Am I angry? Come on, man. I'm celebrating Black History Month. I have a beautiful home, two beautiful kids at home. I wear tailored clothes.
What do I have to be in?
Thank you very much.
Yes.
You can credit my tailor, Kaz Flanagan, out of House of Kaz in Washington, D.C.
I'll be sure to call him.
Yes. I would love for him to make something for you, too, to get you ready to wrestle.
So Darren Young looking to take the advantage here over Showtime Percy Watson. Titus O'Neil joining us on commentary. Obviously, a vested interest in this matchup between Showtime and Darren Young.
Actually, I wouldn't really call it a vested interest. I mean, me and Darren tagged up last week. Me and Percy were our former best friends. And, you know, as far as I'm concerned, I'm the star of this show. There are no ifs, ands, or buts about it. So my vested interest is in myself. Obviously, you got it.
Percy, keep telling us about yourself. That's what we need. We need to hear from you.
You want to know about me? Yes, I mean, what else would you like to know?
I'm sick of hearing me. Talk about yourself.
Yeah, of course I will. Well, last week, if you want to know how important I am, last week the mayor of Tampa, Florida, Bob Buckhorn, was in attendance with me at an event. I watched my Stronger You program at a high school, local high school, and again, this has nothing to do with the people. This has nothing to do with Percy Watson. This has nothing to do with Darren Young. Now, see? That right there is one of the reasons why I've grown to respect this man, Darren Young. He's a very physical athlete.
Very crafty as well.
Yes, he is.
Darren Young has taken the advantage here over Showtime Percy Watson with the use of some shenanigans.
Can I ask you something, Titus?
Oh, you can ask me anything you want.
When do you have time to breathe? You've got a million things going on in your life.
I don't breathe. I don't breathe. I got a million things going on in my life. I can't make money sleeping.
That's a good attitude to have.
Darren Young looking for the victory here.
Can you make me some? Broke as the Ten Commandments.
Well, I can honestly say I'm sorry to hear that, but then again, I'm not. I got two boys to provide for, so therefore, that's what I'm all about. That's really why I don't care.
I've got to feed the twins soon.
So, Titus, what brought along this metamorphosis of yours? I mean, before you really tried to get a connection with the WWE Universe, and now, apparently, clearly, it's all about Titus.
Well, obviously, I got a connection. I've been on this show for almost a year, and I got a connection with the fans. And that's what I worked for. Well, it may seem like yesterday to you, but it definitely don't seem like yesterday to me. I'm trying to be on Raw or SmackDown, not NXT, and I was going on a year. So therefore, these people, they put out Twitter petitions to get my former pro, Zack Ryder, a United States Championship opportunity. And what happens? He wins the United States Championship opportunity. They ain't putting out those Twitter petitions for me to get onto a SmackDown or Raw. So therefore, I'm out. I'm straight. I will control my own destiny.
And Darren Young gets caught there. I'd be very athletic. Showtime Percy Watson.
Now that I will not take away from that. I still believe he is the most athletic guy on the roster. But being the most athletic guy on the roster has nothing to do with being Titus O'Neil's best friend, and being Titus O'Neil's best friend has nothing to do with Titus O'Neil being the next breakout star.
Showtime,
I like this. So I'm sorry, I like this new attitude from you. It's all better than all that nonsense used to come out of before. Just
look at the circumstances I was placed on. Look what they gave me. They gave me a little heavy leprechaun to run around my neck, on my neck all the time. And you're right. Actually, you have contributed to that.
Don't blame me. I'm in enough trouble.
No, I'm not blaming you. I'm giving you credit where credit is due. You told me some certain things about being a WWE superstar, and one of those things was what happens or what happens in that ring is what's most important. So that's what I'm worried about. Not the fans, not taking the pictures, not kissing babies. I'll do that on my off time.
So, Titus, earlier you mentioned that Showtime Percy Watson is the most athletic superstar on the roster. You think that Showtime's going to pick up the victory right here over Darren Young?
Of each persecution. There's your answer.
There's your winner, Showtime Percy Watson.
Well, we thank Titus for his insight here and joining us ringside at commentary. As Titus's former best friend, Showtime Percy Watson picks up the victory here over a very game, Darren Young. Will, you seem to be...
I love it when things like this happen. I'm just waiting.
What you think I'm going to attack you or something? No. When I attack you, trust me, you won't see it coming.
I'm sure the mayor of Tampa is very proud of him.
Titus Brown. Titus clearly stating that he will blindside Showtime Percy Watson.
Yes. Good for him.